Officials in Israel are still working to decide how to respond to the attack from Iran that involved hundreds of missiles and drones.
The Biden administration continues to push for restraint, hoping to avoid a wider conflict in the Middle East. Right now, U.S. officials say they believe Israel's response will likely be restricted, though the details remain unclear. The U.S. is also preparing to impose new sanctions against Iran for the weekend attack. This comes as lawmakers in Congress are trying to work out a deal to provide foreign aid to not just Israel, but Ukraine and Taiwan as well. Many in Congress are growing frustrated over the stalled efforts to approve that aid.
So the time for delay is over. Democrats have shown repeatedly our willingness to compromise to get important things done.
I don't care how the sausage is made. We just need something that needs to go to the president's desk.
Speaker of the House Mike Johnson has unveiled four separate bills to tackle foreign aid and other national security priorities. In response to that move, some Republican lawmakers say they may call for a motion to force Johnson out of his role as speaker. As for the aid bills, votes are expected this week.